Hello, starting the blog. Hi everyone, how you doing? I hope you're doing well. My eyes watering. I'm already so emotional. It looks like I've got lipstick on. I ain't though. So yeah, I'm gonna go to Brighton. I haven't been in, why am I shouting? Sorry, I'm just so excited. I haven't seen them for about a month. I mean, that's crazy. I mean, what's going on, guys? I've just been absolutely obsessed with this TV show called The Leftovers. Oh my god, honestly, 10 episodes. If you're not 18, don't watch it because I don't want to get in trouble. This is my outfit of the day. But yeah, I really love the colour of this material as well. So nice. And my new watch. Bloody hell, look at this, it's all new. So yeah, let's go. Breaks my bloody heart every time I have to leave Teddy. But I know my mum and dad and my sister look after her, obviously. An amazing viewer. I didn't catch her name, I'm so sorry. Gave this to me. At Summer in the City. Woohoo! Got my little list of stuff I need to get because I'm a forgetful poo. Alright, what's happening? Believe me, I just want to let you know, guys, when I go for these harmonies, I don't actually think I'm a good singer. It's just like, I'm one of those people that think they're a good singer until I hear it back and I'm like, oh, you should never sing again. To be loved and to be loved. All I can do. When we were 18. Oh, thanks, love. Thank you. Oh, that's made my day. She was smiling. This is the worst angle in history. Guys. Oh. I lost my watch somehow. I have no idea since it must be in my house somewhere. Like, it must have fallen off. And I was just looking like that. I was driving. I was like, pretty sure I had a watch this morning. And then I looked through all the footage and I was like, no, I didn't get in the car with it. So it must have fallen off in my house somewhere. So that's great. Yeah, just off to get Nala some bits now. I mean. So, guess where I am at? I given Nala her treats. Did you like them? I got her some lamb strips and scrumptious salmon. Did you like them? I've missed you so much. Oh, look who it is. I can just imagine you keep going. Look who I'm with! Hey! We are, what's the word?
Reunited.
Together at last.
Together forever. Look at my forehead. Look how shiny it is.
Your forehead.
My forehead.
Yeah.
Right back in sync. So good to be back in my second home. Getting right back into. Get your cucumber out. That's not a cucumber. Have you missed me?
Me?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say a solid 20.
Oh, I was so sure you were going to be like, about a 1.
No, you knew not.
What did I text you the other day that made me laugh? So I had to text it back. I was talking about something and I text something saying, I needn't. What was it? It was like, I needn't know or something.
I needn't bother or something.
I needn't bother.
Check me, then you put check me out, needn't.
Needn't.
Like I'm the queen or something.
Ooh, that smells beautiful.
Oh no.
Ooh. Steady, Ron.
Careful, Ron.
So we're going for a massive slab of halloumi, apparently.
I was doing something a bit different this time. Instead of tiny little bits, I just thought...
A slab?
Let's just do a slab.
Oh, this looks so good. So we've got, what are they called? Wraps?
Wraps, hummus.
Hummus.
Halloumi
and peppers.
And red pepper.
Mm.
One of the best meals, in my opinion. If I had a bit of spinach, I'd put a bit of spinach in there. Don't have spinach, can't put it in there.
This looks amazing.
A bit of balsamic though.
Oh yeah, balsamic. I love that. Guys, I found my watch. It was in my rucksack. So when I was packing this bag full of my hairsprays, it must have just slipped off. Bloody hell. So. Me and Zoe are popping out.
Does that make you jump?
No.
What's happening?
Hiking challenge.
So yeah, we're just popping out for ice cream now into town.
Who are you going with?
Yeah, on my own.
I annoy myself. You got the keys? So much.
What do you mean?
I'm just so annoying.
I think I'm annoying.
Oh, I have missed her. She's absolutely bonkers.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
I was like, she's absolutely bonkers. Point proven.
I'm in a really weird mood.
Good. So, more forgetfulness today. I left my camera in the shop.
Imagine if there was a clip, like they'd recorded a clip. Yeah,
and me running in. Yeah. So I left my camera in the clip.
In the what?
Me and Zoe have just popped into the juicery.
Juicery, love it.
Yeah, I'm intelligent today. What did you get?
I think it's pineapple, ginger and apple.
Okay.
It's really good.
And I've gone for a good old shot.
Good old shot of ginger.
Ginger, do you mind filming?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Thank you. I'm really good with these.
Are you? Doing his ginger shot. It's a lot in a shot, actually, isn't it?
Oh, so good though. That did me well.
Yeah.
it's so hot.
Oh. Shall we mix them up?
So we're in this donut shop called Dum Dum, officially my favourite name ever. And I think we're gonna get 6.
If we can pick that.
Yeah. So we're in Chocky Wocky Doodah. Look how cool it is. Do you remember the first camera I had when we were in here? My first camera, like so many people thought I filmed on a brick. It was like...
I can confirm, he did film on a brick.
I think it had a flip screen. I'm not sure.
It did, but it was so like cloudy, wasn't it? It was like the quality of it.
I'm so much better than that. I'm still learning. Yeah. I'm still learning. Look what we went for. So we've got cookie dough, cheese,
bit of brie,
bit of goats. Cookie, that went really quiet then. Honeycomb, strawberry, marshmallows, and praline, I think.
The mist has descended upon us, Mark.
Pee's gone.
This is so weird. Like, where's the sun?
I think it's there.
Strange.
We're literally going down in the depths of the fog.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Take a deep breath. See you later.
See you later, our love. Wrap up warm, yeah?
I reckon if we're smaller.
Jump.
Oh. Okay, we need to jump on one.
3, 2, 1. I think that was it. Yay.
Oh my god. You're right.
What are you doing?
We're going to see,
yeah?
What a day.
Oh my god, it's been so dramatic. We just had a little photo shoot.
I like pretended to fall and then actually fell.
I just saw you.
I hit my foot on the back of my leg.
We just had a photo shoot, which was funny. Now we're at the sea.
Oh, smell that. That smells. Do you know what? We'll sleep well tonight. You always sleep well after being in Brighton.
I have the best nights. Whoa. That was close.
Here you go. Don't get too cocky.
Look how high that is. my gosh, that is a massive one. Careful, Zoe. So we're home now, and these are the donuts from Dum Dum that we chose. Hello, Nala. Hello, gorgeous. Hello. Oh, hello. Yeah, I can't wait to tuck into them. So I forgot to tell you what happened in Chocky Wocky Doodah. So yeah, me and Zoe swapped places because we wanted to take like a photo, and Zoe's jacket was covering the corner, the armchair bit. And I just sat down on it so hard, I couldn't see that obviously there was an armchair, so that's the armchair. I went bang and it went right on my bum, and everyone started laughing because I went, oh!
Did you see how much those people were laughing at you?
I could tell that they were laughing a lot.
It was so funny.
What is wrong with the focus? Yeah, everyone started laughing because I hurt my bum hole. And, hello. Oh, come and sit on me then. Come and sit on me. Oh. But then afterwards, when we were leaving, they were like, oh, you all right? What happened? I was just like, yeah, the armchair just went up my bum. But, yeah, that was funny. And then we met a really lovely viewer. I fell over. It was just a nightmare. It was just an average day out with Zoe and Mark. Huh? Yeah, Zoe left her drink in the place, we had to go back. And then the owner was just like, did you leave something? And we were just like, yeah. So I've got a Nala here, Zoe's kindly made me a cup of tea. There's our donuts, got Come Dine With Me on. So cute. You miss me?
Yeah! Can you tell me? What was that on the zebra?
This one's a zebra, yeah.
Oh my god. Your vlogging technique.
Look at my thumb.
What is the difference between a cronut and a donut?
I honestly.
Should we YouTube it? Not YouTube it, Google it.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, cronuts must be more pastry based.
It's like layered. Cheers.
Oh, cheers, love.
Don't know how to bite it.
That's gonna change my life.
There's all sorts of bits in the nuggets. Oh, here we go again. Never have I ever.
Whoa.
Mmm. Mmm. Oh my god.
So it's like in layers?
Yes.
You look so serious when you said that.
Layers.
Oh, it's quite sickly though, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, but it's so good.
I've never had anything like that in my life. Whoa. Thank you.
I don't even know if I can take a bite. I'm so full. I feel like all we've eaten is like chocolate and donuts.
Oh. Oh my god.
Holy. Ooh, look at that crack.
Look at that crack. That
you,
is a great...
You cracked yourself a new crack earlier.
Oh, no.
I was genuinely concerned I'd have to like pull you off of the chair. Imagine you're like, Zoe, can't get off.
Am I just your guinea pig?
Yeah. Yeah, I just want to watch you eat.
Mukbang.
Huh?
Mukbang, have you never heard of it?
Mukbang.
Or muk, yeah, mukbang or something, mukyang. It's a new craze where people watch each other eat on YouTube.
No.
Is that ham?
With how much you can shove in one go.
It's rate fruity, them. It's citrusy.
It's citrusy?
Got, yeah, there's like a, I'm shaking.
Yeah, there's like sugar and
sugar.
Only one more to try after this.
Hot move. Absolutely. How much was that? Or 46 then?
You paid. I don't know. I walked in and went, well, I'll fix. And you paid. £15 for six?
That's good, I think.
Is it? What's 15 divided by six?
£2? Two, four, six. Oh, I don't know.
Icing through the middle. Should you lie down?
Yeah.
Do you want a peppermint tea?
Oh my god, just like.
You are so funny.
What?
You cut this bit, then you cut this bit, and then you took the big bit. It's alright, just leave me with the bit you've like squashed. Look, he cut it in half. And picked up the other bit.
Why did I do that?
So we've just started this new
Hello, do you want to come up, sweetheart?
We've just started this new show on Netflix called Happy Valley. BBC crime TV drama, looks really good.
Hello.
Means I'm just gonna settle down and have a little pamper bit. So I've got my face mask on. This is it. The Pixie Skin Treats Glow Mud Mask. I really like it. I said to Zoe that it smells like marzipan.
Good, good.
So Nala's having a little massage.
Oh.
We're gonna watch the first episode of The Leftovers because I haven't shut up about it. And I definitely think Zoe will love it. And
do
we've
you
just
stay awake?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If we put it on now.
If we put it on now, before your bedtime.
Yeah. We've just ordered some food. I say bye to you now. Make sure to give this video a massive thumbs up if you've enjoyed it, and give it an extra thumbs up if you can for me and Zoe having crazy more fun together. And yeah, I love this pillow. This is new. And I will see you very soon. Bye, love you. Bye bye.